love marches. I know I talk about it every time you come to a band concert, because bands in America should be playing marches. We love pop tunes, but before there were pop tunes, there were marches. So it's kind of like band classical music. So we're going to play a march for you. This one's called Hands Across the Sea. And then after that, I'll tell you what we're going to play after. Here's Hands Across the Sea. Last year, we were able to play this really nice transcription of a choral piece that's called God is Here. And it is a piece that I sang in the a cappella choir while I was at Sanford. And last year, our beloved conductor, Dr. Jean Black, passed away. And I wrote this, or I actually just transcribed it from a piece that I used to hear the Robert Shaw Chorale sing, and it's just so beautiful. And we just like it so much. We're going to play it again for you tonight. And my goal is to get Ms. Black here to actually hear it, so we'll just keep playing it until I can. But tonight, it's not on the program, but this piece is called God is Here.
Thank you.
promise I won't keep talking this much, but the next piece that we're going to play for you, I just call it Spring Break, but not any of our kids, because they do the right things. This will be Spring Break of Bad Choices, but this is, I hope you enjoy this dance bacchanal. Thank you. We appreciate their efforts. Listen carefully. If your son or daughter did not come home with an award, we appreciate their efforts. Sometimes it's really hard to pick one or two, and we try to do our best to encourage everyone. So we're really, really, really proud of all of our students, and we appreciate everything that they do within our band program and outside of our band program. Of course, you guys know this is like the largest organization basically in the school, and in order to keep up with all of them, it takes an awful lot. And we thank all of you parents who have given up your time and given up your effort, working in the concession stand, doing all the great things that you do. We appreciate that. And I can never say I thank you enough for all the things that you have done. A couple of the recognitions that I would like to make right now. We had a few students who participated in All-State Orchestra. That was kind of new for us. We've had in the past maybe one or two, but this year we had a couple, and I'm going to call them out. So as I call your name, please stand, even up there on the stage if you can hear me. So in All-State Orchestra this year, we had Zachary Chow, Lauren Nelson, Corey Johnson, Andrew Pejos, and Meredith Grantham. This year in All-State Jazz, we had three students, Turner Hamilton, Andrew Pejos, and Grayton Hodge. And I'm really excited and proud to tell you, we don't really brag about things, but we have, for the past few years, had the most students represented in our district in the Alabama All-State Band. This year we had 12 students, and I would like for them to stand and be recognized. Patrick Mills, Brianna Zyden, Zachary Chow, Stephen Michaels, Robert Smith, Nicholas Confessori, Caden Powers, Lauren Nelson, Andrew Pejos, Kanal Tawari, Christopher Miller, and Corey Johnson. Like to take a moment at the end of our program to recognize everybody staring at my fat man sweats. I'm feeling like real self-conscious right now. Like I can all see it. It's happening. Never goes away. It could be 60 degrees in here. I'll still do this. Now that that's over. I'd like to take a moment and recognize our graduating seniors. So seniors, as I call your name, please stand. Mitchell Appleberry, Atia Arun, Brandon Bogard, Trey Bruce, PJ Callahan, Tanner Causey, Katie Coe, Nicholas Confessori, Angela Cope, Mason Cosby, Alec Culver, Caleb Duke, Quinn Estes, Thomas Hill, Daniel Horton, Andrew Hutchinson, Pierce Jackson, Corey Johnson, Megan Kingren, Caroline Kirkconnell, Maria Coletis, Megan Mandelbach, Will Matthews, Ben May, Ayla McKay, Sarah McWilliams, Patrick Mills, William Morhard, Corey Nduna, Michelle Newman, J.D. Olivet, Catherine Picard, Sarah Poff, Billy Pruitt, Lauren Sanderson, Jack Standridge, Malik Wells, Bethany White, Mary Wofford, and Rihanna Zion. I would also like to take a moment to recognize some adults that have been beneficial in doing what we do around here. So as I call your name, I would ask you to come to the front. We have like a very small token that will not equal the amount of things that we feel like you do for all of us. So if I can have Ms. Tucker to come to the front, please. Can I also have Ms. Crenshaw come to the front? Can I have Ms. Zyden come to the front? Ms. Kirkconnell, if you'll come on up. Ms. Newman? we have lots of band parents that do a lot of different things. But I did want to take a moment to thank these ladies for their contribution to our band program. As you all know, without our Band Booster organization, we would not have band here, and that's the truth. So we appreciate all of you guys in the room for all the things that you have done. We appreciate all these ladies for the time and effort that they have given, and we just wanted to take a moment to say thank you for all the things that you have done for us. So thank you. Presentation to make, and then we're going to finish up our concert. A couple years ago, we had a band parent who wanted to recognize strong volunteers within our program, and we created this Volunteer of the Year Award for outstanding service to the band family. And this year, that voted on person goes to Miss Kindgren, Miss Stacy Kindgren. Those type of awards for many of you in this room, because I see a lot of you coming in and out of the band room. You're like, Mr. Corbin, what do you need? Making sure things get done. And like I always say at the beginning of the school year, we can never, ever, 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 ever thank you enough for all the things that you do. We can never thank you enough for all the things that you do. And without you all in this room, we would not be able to teach these wonderful young people. And I want to make it very, very clear that music is great, but our music is going to be even better when they're great people. And that's really what we focus the most on. And it's something that I'm really proud of that we do here. And I'm really excited to share our finale with you. When we were trying to think of something to do, there's nothing better than cartoons. So the music that we're going to play for you right now is all from Looney Tunes cartoons and Mirror Melody. So thank you all for coming tonight. Thank you to our seniors. Thank you to all the parents in the room. We have lots of special guests in the room tonight. We appreciate you for everything that you do to support us, and we hope that you've enjoyed this concert tonight. So we're going to end with, it's called What's Up at the Symphony.